Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I am excited to share a comprehensive tutorial on configuring a static IP for a Hikvision DVR using the SADP tool. To begin, ensure that your DVR and computer are connected within the same network. Open the SADP tool application, which can be downloaded from the link provided in the video description or through a Google search. Once you launch the SADP tool application, it will automatically detect your Hikvision DVR if it is connected to the network. For static IP settings, locate your DVR in the device list and click on the corresponding arrow. Remove the DHCP, Dynamic Host Configuration Protocol, checkmark to enable static IP configuration. Specify the desired IP address by modifying the last octet. For instance, you can change the ending from 106 to 221. Enter the administrator password or DVR password and click on the Modify button. Upon successful completion of the parameter modification, the IP address of your Hikvision DVR will be set to static. If you found this video informative, please consider subscribing to my channel, giving it a thumbs up, and sharing it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more insightful content in my next video.